It's like, okay, yeah, like you've got the money and that's cool and you've got the facilities and whatever, but when are you going to start winning games? I know that people want to get all up in arms about, all kids these days and whatever, right? These kids still want to win. You know why? Because losing is not
Losing
fun.
is so
It's
draining.
not fun.
Like your personal life
Yes.
suffers.
Yes.
It's just torture.
Well, especially in a place like Nebraska where people do care. You can go other places and be bad and be anonymous. That's not happening at Nebraska. You think Jeff Sims had a good time last year?
No.
And I don't even think we were particularly mean to him. But do you think he had a good time?
We weren't mean. We were making observations.
Yeah, it's like if you could hold on to the football, bud, that would be fantastic.
Despite the losing, we care. Is that a detriment that we care so dang much? Because it's like an avalanche. When one bad thing happens, it just piles on.
It does.
And it takes a different person. It takes a different person, man.
Here's the thing. If you're afraid of that pressure, that's a loser mentality.
Don't come here.
It is. Because anywhere you go that matters, you're going to have that pressure.
Whenever people give Nebraska fans crap, imagine if you played for Tennessee.
Oh, yeah. Tennessee fans
Oh my
got,
God.
like, Tennessee hired a coach and their fans
They
revolted.
rioted.
And they're like, just kidding. We're not hiring that coach.
Tennessee fans said, no, and I'm going to graffiti everything.
Yeah.
I'm going to tip over this van.
They
I'm going to set
literally had
this.
a riot until they're like, just kidding, that's not who we hired. People in Alabama for the last like 3 years have been like, I think Nick Saban's lost his fastball.
Kirby's our dad now.
And they're like, we've lost to Georgia twice in a row.
Yeah.
This is the, I mean, look at Ohio State.
Ryan Day should be fired.
If Ryan Day loses to Michigan this year, he's
He's done.
fired.
He's done.
He's gone.
His goose is cooked if he loses to Michigan this year.
You think Nebraska fans are bad?
I know.
That's what I mean. Like, yes, there is a lot of pressure here in Nebraska because we care.
Yeah.
But if that deters you from coming to Nebraska, you're a loser. Like, I'm sorry, you are.
Yeah.
Because any place where you're going to play that matters, you're going to have that, if not more. Nebraska fans, compared to almost any other fan base that cares at all, are the most gentle fans in the world. It's unreal. The only people that think Nebraska has too much pressure are people that haven't been anywhere else. Like, go to Texas A&M, man. That was the funniest thing when Trev left, was just like, oh, you think it's going to be better there?
Of all
Of all the places to
places
go.
you go, I'm not afraid to call them freaks.
Yeah, they're full-on psychos.
They haven't won anything since the 1930s,
Yes.
but they want to just, they're swinging their bollocks
Attitude.
around.
Their big attitude. They think they're Bama.
Kyle Field is cool. Your creepy yell squad.
You're cadets.
Is that what we're calling them? Cadets?
I think some of them are
Jeez.
technically in the military, so like, thank you for your service, but.